So people always ask me, Hiba, how do you remove this ugly reflector off of your Tesla bumper? Well, it's very easy. You go around it very, very carefully, and then you break it off. See, I told you it's very, very easy. It just comes right off.